Jacob Collier says there's no such thing as a wrong note. And there you have it. No such thing as a wrong note. But I think he adds to that there has to be like rhythm and stuff. I don't know. I don't know how to play piano.